say it like that. If I hate you, then find someone new. Baby, but you know I never will. No, so I choke you down just like a pill.
Goa.
I've never been to Goa, but I know it's on the west coast of India, and it is famous for its vegetarian, spicy, very tasty food. And thank you for sending me my first class ticket to go to Goa next year for my 66th birthday.
Whatever it is.
I haven't been to Goa. I've been to Sri Lanka. I don't know if it has a similar vibe at all, but I'd very much like to go to Goa, and I hear that the fish curry is delicious.
Yeah, I've never been to Goa. I'd love to go, for sure. Yeah, I'd love to, yeah. I'd love to go.
Have you been to Goa?
No. Do you know where it is?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's in India, the beautiful place.
So you have not been to Goa, but would you like to visit Goa?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure.
And what have you heard from your friends who have been there about Goa?
I love the Feni. Feni?
Yeah. Okay. Have you heard of Goa?
Yes.
Where is it?
In India.
And what have you heard about Goa? If you have heard from your friends, what is?
I've heard if you want to party, you go to the north, and you want a bit of peace and quiet and sunshine, you go to the south.
What about you, ma'am?
I learnt that today. Somebody told me about that today because they've been to Goa. They go every year, yeah, and they stay for a couple of months.
Okay. So have you heard about Goa?
Yes, I've heard of Goa.
So what have you heard about?
I've heard there's beautiful beaches, and I would actually love to visit there for that reason, just to see a different side of India.
Is it? Do you know where is it?
It's India.
It's in India, yeah? And it was ruled by?
Portuguese.
Yeah. Hey, baby!
I love Goa.
No, I have not.
Heard about
it? I have. I've heard a lot about you. I know a couple of the cities. Panjim is the capital, if I'm not mistaken. You have Moira, I believe as well. Mapusa. Oh, what's the other one? This is a bit risky. Bichilim. That's the one. Bichilim. And I know the head of state is Manohar Parrikar.
Interesting.
There's nice beaches, I don't know.
Who is the Aruba?
You mean country?
Yeah.
The Portuguese.
Oh, do you know how long?
I believe they ruled for about 550 years or something.
Your knowledge in Goa is really excellent. Why is that? Why is that?
Well, most of my knowledge from Goa has come from I suppose you could say a valid source in the form of Ansel Caesar. It's the cameraman here. And he's taught me a bit of Kokini too. Del Boro de Stew.
Oh, okay.
And
how do you say thank you?
Thank you. Oh. Del Boro Kurunk.
Very good.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
So please introduce yourself.
Hi, my name is Bosco Santimano. I'm from Goa and I live in Scotland at the moment.
What are you doing in Scotland?
I run my own cookery training business called You Can Cook. And before that, I was a personal chef doing Goan cuisine in people's homes.
And do you miss Goa?
Yes, I do. And I do miss the lifestyle, the food.
And what is your favorite food, Goan food?
I think I can't give you one because I like the fish curry, I like the ambor teak, I like the shakuti, and of course I love the sorpotel.
And any message for the Goans in UK and in Goa?
Yes, actually, don't forget your cooking recipes, the traditional ones, because we have to save it from being lost in the global world. And I think we should be cooking our authentic Goan stuff and passing it on to generations to come.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
That's not the one, is it?
Okay, it is my birthday. I'm an old man. I'm 65 today. And I don't have the bare belly for the darts, which is why I'm no good. 20. It's a good score. I'll do it again. Oh! Another 20. Very good grief.
That one's not too bad.
Yeah, very good grief.
Sir. Hello.
Hello. Yeah. Pleased to meet you.
Yeah, tell me something about those hats, just in a few words.
They're great, aren't they?
Yeah, they're nice, yeah.
Go on, your turn. It's a little thing that we do. We all wear purple with a red hat. And when it's our birthday month, we wear the opposite. We wear red clothes with purple hats.
Okay.